check one and two. Or check one two. Hopefully this is good. I think it's almost back. There we go. It's back. Cool. I thought it was, might not have been dead for as long as I thought, but sure was dead for a while. So, yeah. Squire on the Dark Samus with PYK on the Palutena. Squire knows a lot about Palutena. So, that might swing Fabius into his favor. For PYK. Just kind of trying to snowball it. I just beat this first stock and keep it rolling on the Dark Samus. I feel like Palutena does really well in this matchup, actually. She's, like, the reflective for Charge Shot is huge. You can use it for missiles, too, if you like it. Ooh, that was a nice setup for Squire. Rising Nair. But, yeah, I feel like Palutena just... Samus and Dark Samus are a really nice combo weight, I feel like, for a lot of characters. Just outruns the Charge Shot. And, yeah, Explosive Flame can kind of disrupt Samus's charge movement and just general charge in their shock. This. Same time. Way better normals. So yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if PYK tries to, just kind of keep Squire, like, close to him, so that he's not like throwing out projectiles all the time. But yeah, the homing attack also interrupts the charge shot charge. So if he can keep Squire just like at arm's length, just sort of right outside Squire's like grab range, it's gonna be really uncomfortable for Squire because you're not in a position where you're comfortable to do any of your charge movements, your missiles, or anything like that. You're afraid of Palutena's normals, right? The neutral air, the grab, the dash attack. All that stuff. But, I keep thinking Squire's the Palutena. PYK takes that one. That one first. So, again, PYK 164 living on his second stock. He's been hanging on to his stocks for a minute. Squire's been kind of struggling to find the kills. So far, his first stock he found to be like a really unconventional nair at ledge. Up throw is what he's gonna have to end up going for. Oh, we might not see the rest of this. Yeah, we're not gonna see the rest of this. Well, I'm gonna assume PYK is gonna take it in like a minute or so here. Into game two now. That is 1-0 for PYK on the Palutena.
Three, two, one, go!
Like, I'm drifting off. I fell into some sand. But, Squire kind of in the driver's seat of this one so far. He doesn't know that. Drives the Dark Sand. He's right there, actually. UIK again, it would pretty suck. Up B gonna take it for Squire. She's gonna kill me. Pretty even through the second stock though, despite UIK taking the first stop a lot before before Squire took his first stop. That was the neutral air setup we saw first stock last game. After that bomb, Squire just has a rising neutral air, but I don't know if it just didn't come out or something. But could have been a kill there. Up here will take it. It's a Squire now taking the first star for, I think, the first time in the set. Sort of first lead Squire's had all set. It is game two, which is not terrible, but didn't have a lead at all in game one. Had like a little tiny percent lead earlier this game, but finally able to translate it into some actual, like, substantial stock lead. Squire's use of like partial charge shots has been something I've been paying attention to a little bit. Using them to like sort of just lock PYK down and shield or like forcing to reflect or whatever. Or just get hit by it. Forcing PYK to like make a move with these like partial charge shots. Ooh, taunt out of PYK. Are we not gonna get to watch the last stock of this one today? Okay, I don't know what to tell you. Nintendo hates fun. Nintendo says you can't watch the last stock of these games. Well, this ought to be fun. I don't know what it is, but like the second it drops like both players on last stock, it's just like, nope, goodbye. Squire wins that one. So it is 1-1 right now in this loser semi set. This is loser semis, right? Yeah. This is loser semis. Pink's waiting in loser's finals and Benjo's in grand finals. Okay, well, we're into game three. It's 1-1. We don't know how the last stocks happened, so I don't have much to go on. This would have been PYK's pick, I think. I do like it a little bit better. Having the platforms against Samus is kind of nice. Just to not have to be like on the same horizontal level as it. But where I set up the ledge trap there, but I actually think his own bomb kinda messed up his ledge trap there because he ran into it. Okay, there's a setup. Bomb to bomb to charge shot. I don't know if that's a true combo or not, but it's pretty cool. Now I'm starting to understand why he puts those bombs at the ledge. After that one bomb trade shot, I'm just starting to get it. Ooh, I wanted to see a nair there. I don't know if he would have been able to react to PYK going on stage, but just as he's drifting on stage here, nair's kind of low landing lag, so you might as well just kind of throw it out as you're landing there. But I love how he confirms the F tilt with like baby trade shot. Yeah, using the bomb. His bombs at ledge are really good. If Squire loses his talking at DCs, I'm actually just giving up everything. Squire has to tube stalking. He loses the stock, we get DC. Oh no, DC incoming. For some reason, it looks like it's gotten like way more stuttery. Like the second to last stuck yet. Squire in good position to close out this game here. I think up their kills. Ooh, not quite yet. Closer. Squire's in good position to close out this game, but not great position. He could die to a couple things now. But up there will be one thing that he dies to. Caught charging the charge shot and pays the price for it. So PYK is up 2-1. Kind of steals that one away.
See where we go next game.
Boys. Oh, lag test is happening. Ah, it's just taking so long. Yeah, it looks like it started to get really bad towards the end of that last game. I never checked my stream setting. Hold on, I've got an emote for this. Where is it? I should actually be checking the Discord. They're not doing it over Discord. They're probably doing it in like DMs or something.
Hmm.
I just realized I have the sickest heart emote. Look at this. That's such a sick heart emote. Little triple gun. So this 2-1 QIK. Looks like we might just be going back into it. Yeah, we are just gonna go back into it, but the PYK Nest coming out. Up 2-1. Interesting. I haven't seen PYK Ness in forever, man. I used to like his Ness a lot, actually. I thought it was one of the cooler Nesses. Almost as cool as Big Jam. But definitely one of the cooler Nesses. Yeah, like that drag down up there. So smart. Oh, you can put your Raptor around him to get to the other side, but... No double jump here for Squire. That's a zero to death for PYK. The second the Nez comes out. And Squire, the other day I wasn't starting to think it yet, but eliminates the JV. The lagger? Apparently no one to lagger. It's a weird spike. Or Mr. Nintendo's the lagger. Finally gets one off PYK, but this is one that's looking rough. Oh, the flex the charge shot. Yeah, this matchup just seems a lot better for Ness than the party. Really good magnet movement there. Get out of the grab. And that's it. So we're just gonna let that one go. Ness wins. So that'll be